There's an air of anticipation as the dancers await John's decision. Which of the dancers will be picked to be the leads for the anniversary performance? Whoever John chooses will leave their mark forever on Riverdance.
Leads come, they come from the core, they don't come in as a lead. If they have potential to be a lead, we put them in the company and we watch their behaviour and we watch their dancing. So you try and find really fantastic dancing with a look. Hey! And somebody who enjoys being on stage, who enjoys presenting themselves and selling themselves to the audience.